So I just got to Iceland, and I was taking a bus from the airport to the city center. And apparently that bus doesn't really take you to the city center, so I have like a mile walk to my hostel. Now I gotta warm up, because it is like literally freezing out here, and I'm walking in tennis shoes. I just got checked into the hostel, and I basically have like a little less than 48 hours here, so I'm trying to explore the city of Reykjavik today, and then try to go to the Golden Circle tomorrow. Alright, so it just started snowing really bad. Like really bad. So I'm gonna put this camera up so it doesn't get too wet and just go back to the hostel because I'm freezing cold right now. All right, it stopped raining, so now I'm just walking around a little bit. It's still freezing though. Thank you.